reverse lunge with pulse lunge. So you're gonna begin with feet hip distance apart, okay? You can either have the arms overhead or out to your sides, whichever one works for you. You're going to reverse lunge with either leg, okay? And you can bring that knee all the way down to the ground if you don't have issues with your knee, or you can just let it hover, okay? And then from here, we're going to pulse for one and come back to starting position. Reverse lunge and pulse. Reverse lunge and pulse.